Okay, I am coming to you today, even though I am obviously sick. I don't feel good. I have no makeup on, and I would never show up on video in most cases. But I just noticed something that could be a game changer for your SEO, and I wanted to share it. Now, I regularly do searches for some of my clients' different keyword terms. Yeah, I have a lot of software that handles a lot of that stuff, but sometimes, especially if they have a promotion going on, I'll literally just sit down and type in one of the keywords and kind of see how it's doing. And one of my clients has a really big promotion this week, next week, and so I wanted to check. So, you know how you always hear that you need to be on page one of Google for whatever search results. And that's because psychologically, as people, we don't like to have to click on the little number two or the little arrow to go to page two. Well, what I noticed, and it wasn't like this yesterday, it wasn't like this morning. I just noticed it like 30 minutes ago, and I did some quick searching to see if anybody else is talking about it yet. Like, how new of an update is this? Did I miss something on it already? But here's what I've seen, and I'm going to show you a search right here. So I use Google Chrome, and it works if you just type your search right up there in the search bar, like you can do. But it also works if you search here on Google itself. So if I just search a term like marketing, I'm seeing the stuff I expect to see, right? Some Band-Aid. Why is there a Band-Aid? Hey, the movie sounds that's great. So, you see ads at the top. You see people also ask, which is normal. You start seeing some listings. You see some map results, which is all what we expect. And then you see some more. And then down towards the bottom here, where you have related searches, and then these little bubbles, right under that is usually the pagination, where you have to either click on the number two or you have to click on the arrow and go to the next page, right? It's gone. You can just keep scrolling, and people are more likely to keep scrolling on what they think is what we've all been trained to know is page one, but it's no longer page one. It's every page. My internet can't even keep up with it, so it gives me the spinny thing. Now, I had to go really far down to get more results. It's not because I shrunk my browser window just so you could see the video better. It's not because it's closer to tablet size or something. This is more like how it had been working on mobile. And of course, Google's moved a lot towards mobile first. But this is not how it had been working on desktop. So, I tested it in Microsoft Edge, and Microsoft Edge does not do this. I tested it both in Edge's just searching in the search bar and pulling up google.com and searching through Google on Edge. It's doing it the old way, the pagination. I tried it on Safari on my mobile phone. Safari has always kind of done this where it had a lot of scrolling and then more. But I just want to point out that, first of all, if Google does it, others are going to do it. The other search engines are going to do it. They're not going to be far behind because they tend to do things that Google does. But for your business, this could be huge because previously, if you were on page two of Google or three of Google or maybe even four, I didn't count how far down we went. You weren't going to get as good of response. But now those listings all are kind of on page one. And this is huge. It's pretty new. Now I know that Chrome, all the software rolls out updates to users at different times often. So if you don't see it yet, check back in a couple days because you may have it. Or if you had already seen it, before, let me know because this is something I do regularly and I just saw it for the first time today, so I'm I haven't even looked if my Google Chrome updated. It could be that. But I really can't point out enough how huge this is for your business, how beneficial it's going to be. I love it. It's great for you. That's the only reason you're getting me while I'm sick and I'm stuffy and you can't even probably understand me. I don't know. But if you're as excited about this as I am and you understand the possibilities, give me a thumbs up or a like or comment and ask questions. I love answering your questions and I'll share my knowledge with you. But this is awesome. I'm doing a blog post on it too, but I wanted to get a video out to you so you could see it in action for yourself. So if you have questions, ask, or you can visit my website, vickywoo.marketing, and that's always available for you to ask your questions as well.